Later, Jimmy.
Everybody having a good time? Awesome. Well, now we're going to get into the hardcore stuff. And what better way to start a symphony with one of the greatest games of all time, the Ocarina of Time. Now this being a four-movement symphony, each movement tells a complete story. And then together, when all of those come together, they tell a story as well. So, I say that to say that if you have not yet finished the classic Nintendo 64 title, or picked it up on the 3DS and finished that one, you may want to close your eyes toward the end. But come on, you've had plenty of time. And then who's playing on their Wii U? Well, if you don't yet own a Wii U, you're going to want one after this. Movement 2 is all about the Wind Waker.
Wind Waker.
So we'll follow that little boy in his blue pajamas on the King of Red Lions. And special tonight, we recently have updated all of the visuals. Eiji Onuma contacted us and specifically asked us to update them with HD footage from the Wind Waker HD. So enjoy it. We'll see you after intermission.
Do it away.
Look at the video.
The video getting in.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Para nadie. ¿Qué te viene a decir?
terminar. No, 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 no,